July 17, 1856, the quiet Philadelphia suburb of Wissahickon. It is a day which will change the very history of that little town, all because of a train wreck. Along the Camp Hill curve south of town, two trains, the Aramingo and the Shackamaxon, are on a collision course. Human error sends the trains plowing into one another. The Aramingo's boiler explodes. The messenger of death comes to call 59 times that July morning. Most of the dead are youngsters bound for a summer picnic. Into the ghastly scene rushes an angel of mercy, a Quaker widow, mother of nine. She comforts the injured, cradles the dying in her arms, opens her home as a makeshift hospital. Her neighbors rush to her side. Tirelessly, in the sweltering heat, she tends to the needs of the needy. After the wreckage clears, this heroine, this Mary, is honored in a most lasting fashion, for she is Mary Ambler, and forever what, before the wreck and before Mary's unselfish deeds, was Wissahickon, is now Ambler, Pennsylvania.